Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today I'm answering a question from one of our subscribers that's using microcannulas and the new Restylane Define. And the problem that the subscriber is having, they couldn't push the product through the cannula. So on further questioning, I found out it was a 2-inch cannula and it was 27 gauge. Let's talk about that a little bit. The microcannula technique has less bruising. It's often more comfortable for the patient. There's often a safety factor because it's blunt. It goes around the vessels and nerves, but that length that helps us get around the face and treat multiple areas through one opening also creates stiffness of the product pushing through or resistance to the thumb. And if you inject a lot, you get injector's fatigue where that thumb, you can even get a tendonitis there. So why did this happen to our subscriber? As we increase the length of the cannula, it's great because it allows us to reach further. However, simple physics, although maybe not simple, we got to think way back when to our physics courses, is that as you increase the length, you're also increasing the resistance of push, especially in a 27 gauge cannula. Now, a lot of people might say a 27 gauge cannula is a little too small anyway, because potentially it can act as a needle because 27 is quite thin and could pierce a vessel. I would say 25 gauge is my go-to cannula, but I often will use a 22 gauge 2-inch, and then you'd have no problem pushing the product through. The new Define product, which our subscriber was using, is a particularly robust product. Although it's flexible and looks very natural in the lower face especially, it's stiffer. It's a little larger molecule. The product, is, if you've used it, goes very far. One syringe does a lot of work because of the properties of stiffness yet flexibility. Very unique product, but you do need a larger gauge cannula and maybe less length. Even if you use a 27 gauge needle that comes with it, it extrudes very nicely, but you can also, as a little tip, use that nice 29 gauge Terumo needle that comes with the Restylane lift. It works very well with the Define, but if you go down to a 30 gauge, it's not going to work at all. So I hope that helps. Start using the microcannula if you're not. You don't have to use it everywhere, but it's a great tool in the practice, and more it's becoming standard of care. Thanks for joining me today. Let us know your tips and further questions below on this YouTube channel. Continue to join us and subscribe to help keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.